Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about the formulas of Laplace transform. So here we go. I'm going to discuss all the formulas which can be useful for solving the Laplace transform problems. So the first one is Laplace of k, that is Laplace of constant, is k by s, constant by s. If my k is 1, then it would be 1 by s. Second one is Laplace of e raised to at. A is any number 1, 2, 3, 4. If it is e raised to 2t, then my formula would be 1 by s minus 2. Or here s minus a. A would be number. It would be replaced by any number as per the question or requirement. Laplace of c raised to at. That is 1 by s minus a log c. C is constant. Laplace of sin a t. That is a by s square plus a square. Here a is any number. Laplace of cos a t. S by s square plus a square. In cos there is in numerator there would be s. Or in sin in numerator there would be a. And the denominator is c. The next is sine, Laplace of sine hyperbolic at, which is a by s square minus a square. Seventh one, Laplace of cos hyperbolic at, which is s by s square minus a square. Eighth one is Laplace of t raised to n. It has root n plus 1 upon s raised to n plus 1 or n factorial upon s raised to n plus 1. Laplace of e raised, Laplace of ERF root t equals to one by s root s plus 1, and Laplace of ERF complement root t equals to 1 by root s plus 1 in bracket s plus 1 plus. So these are all the formulas for Laplace transform. So please like and subscribe the channel, and thanks for watching.